Today is Friday, it's 9:30 in the morning now, and we're just pulling up to the Coliseum. Today's session is pads with Gaffer P. Taylor. I'm going to do 6 pads and then a couple rounds of bags, and probably finish off with a couple rounds of shadow boxing, technical shadow boxing, and then a bit of core work to finish off. It's Friday, I've had a couple of days this week where I've done one a day, so I'm going to go hard today. Try and get 6 good rounds in, yeah, maybe 6 more in the bags. Like I said, a couple of shadow boxing and a bit of core. That's session 1, and then we're back in unit 3 this evening at 5 o'clock for core and strength, and then chill for the weekend and back at it Monday. Yeah, so it's now what, 6:15. We did a strength session at 5 o'clock. Heavy glute bridges, heavy Bulgarian split squats, and heavy shoulder press. A lot of stability work with the weight attached to the bands on the end of the barbell, so it was kind of shaking. So you have to get your muscles have to stabilize, and you have to keep it balanced as well. So. Yeah, good session, good day done. 6 bags, 6 pads this morning, and good strength session this evening, so happy with how today went. Home, dinner, walked it all, get into bed, and do it all again tomorrow.